Des Moines police say two houses were hit by gunfire last night. The first shooting occurred in the 1200 block of East 22nd Street. That is just a block away from the next shooting at the 1200 block of East 23rd Street. Call came in around 1:50 this morning. Shell casings found at the home on East 23rd. DMPD says no injuries have been reported and no arrests have yet been made.